Hi, I'm Nancy. I am a licensed esthetician and owner of Gamila Skin here in Scottsdale, Arizona. So really I just help people, women mostly, enhance their natural beauty. I mainly do a lot of waxing. So I do a lot of eyebrows, brow shaping, brow waxing, lamination is kind of like a new thing. I do a lot of lash lifts, lash tinting, dermaplaning, and then I do facials. Just all your beauty needs. I just basically help people enhance their natural beauty so that they can go out and feel confident in the world. When you come in to see me at Gamila Skin, you can expect definitely a clean environment because that is my biggest thing. It's a clean, peaceful environment where you can just come, relax, and just expect good, high-quality service. Consistency is one of my biggest things. I think I really pride myself in like being consistent, and no matter who you are, whether you're my friend that's coming in or my mom or whatever it is, you get the same service where I take care of you and don't have to worry about anything, and I know what I'm doing. I've been doing it for a long time, so really you can just trust me. I think people should come to me because I provide good quality service. I think that I truly care about my clients. I care about the well-being of my clients too. It's not just about like skincare and stuff. It's about like everything, like mental, physical, all that stuff. Always crying. But I think for me, it's, yeah, it's about just like overall well-being. It's not just people coming in and like, oh, it's all about beauty. It's more than that to me, obviously. When I work on my clients, it fuels me and it makes me like, just like, holy shit, like I just feel like I have like great power over like what I do and like making people feel good. And I personally feel like whether it's me doing a facial or just doing their brows, like, I don't know, just what people, like sometimes they just like get up and they're like, holy crap, like I just feel like so much better. There's something about it where I'm like, wow, like I can actually like feed into somebody and like I have a purpose, like feeding into somebody and making them feel better about themselves, which like I feel like I've struggled with that my whole life. So it's like kind of great to like be able to help someone else. And like, I really just feel like I create a like really peaceful and great space and environment for my clients to come and relax and like forget everything in the world and then leave feeling like more, you know, fulfilled, filling their cup and, you know, ready to take on the world, honestly.